We created an extensive list of texture properties. 10 textures were selected to represent these properties, as well as 2 sanity check textures. Each original is divided into an input exemplar and a reference output. We perform synthesis with various texture synthesis methods. Then, a user study rates these algorithms against each other as well as against the reference.